reactive, it'd be great, but often dogs are not reactive. So usually what I would do is, let's say if we're coming into the crate a couple, you know, steps away, and once you reach the crate and the dog starts growling or barking, I would hold it right there. I wouldn't take a few steps back, I would just hold it right there. And then when the dog settles, you know, either the dog goes into sitting position in the crate or stops the growling, then I'm going to just turn my body. That's how I'm going to release the pressure, okay? Because by walking straight into the dog and looking at the dog, this is giving contact pressure, okay? We're giving direct pressure to the dog. So once the dog settles, we just turn away. I won't even treat the dog, so just release the pressure by walking away. Now let's say if I go straight all the way, and the dog starts growling now, right? I wouldn't reach over it and then back off like that, because then you're in a lower position. So what I would do, I would hold on to the door, the dog starts growling, okay? And I would open the crate door, go like this, once, if it's still growling, I would keep holding the door until the dog goes backward to the crate, and it's just a battle time. You know, you just have to wait and be very patient. There's no need to talk to the dog. You don't say, good girl, it's okay, don't be scared, don't do any of that talking or petting or anything like that. You just want to wait until the dog settles, hopefully it will go into the sitting position, and eventually the dog will put the head down and go, okay, and that's the time to just open the door and then let the dog out. Okay? So you can either do it like this, with a little bang, so the dog goes, okay. No, I shouldn't be doing that behavior. Okay? Eventually the dog will go into a sitting or laying down position and just kind of give it up. When the dog settles, you know, this is going to probably take 10-15 minutes for the dog to settle.